are you all doing today? Thank you. Thank you all so very, very much. You know, I look out here and you're all so very, very special. And all I can say is it's great to be back together again. And I'll tell you, you know, words cannot express how much I appreciate each and every one of you. And words cannot express how much I miss you. And words cannot express how much I love you. You are simply the best.
We did it for you.
Listen, seeing all of you here today, it looks like a little piece of heaven on earth. You know, as I stand before you, I am in awe of what you have all accomplished and the sterling example you have all set to so many people across the region and across the country. You know, as I stand here, there's very little that I could ever add to your brilliant words, your extraordinary display of loyalty, and the power of your enduring human spirit over the past 6 weeks. There's been so much said over the past several weeks by so many different people from so many walks of life, from professors at prestigious universities and institutions to business analysts from around the globe to CEOs of major corporations to journalists from publications across the nation. But the words, and the most meaningful words, the most eloquent words, the words which resonated throughout this entire region and across the country, were the words spoken by all of you. The associates of Market Basket, the customers of Market Basket, and the vendors of this Market Basket organization. You, and only you, have taught the educators, you have taught the professors, the analysts, and the CEOs that the workplace here at Market Basket is so much more than just a job. Everybody, and here at Market Basket, it's a place where your respect and honor and dignity is a way of life. You know, your words were supported by your actions from deep within your hearts, and it was your voices that bled through the televisions, the radio, and in newspaper print to trigger this insurgence. And in that act, you display to everyone your unwavering dedication and desire to protect the culture of your company. You have demonstrated that in this organization, here at Market Basket, everyone is special. Demonstrated that everyone here has a purpose. You have demonstrated that everyone has meaning. And no one person is better or more important than another. And no one person holds a position of privilege. Whether it's a full-timer or a part-timer, whether it's a sacker or a cashier, or a grocery clerk, or a truck driver, or a warehouse selector, a store manager, a supervisor, a customer, a vendor, or a CEO, we are all equal. We are all equal, and by working together, and only together, do we succeed. You prove, all of you, that your grassroots effort to save your company and harness thousands and thousands of people was not about a family conflict or a Greek tragedy. But more about fairness, justice, and a solid moral compass that unites the human soul. I have always believed that we are born into this world at a certain time and at a certain place, to be with certain people, for a reason and a purpose. Everyone has a destiny, and because of you, I stand here with a renewed vigor and a sense of purpose. And may we always remember this past summer, first as a time where our collective values of loyalty, courage, and kindness for one another really prevailed, and in that process, we just happened to save our company. I want you to please know, as you held signs in the hot summer sun, as you stood waving flags in the pouring rain, as you sacrificed your paychecks, as you shared your lunch with your fellow protesters, as you gave generously to those who had less than you, the public watched in awe and admiration, because you empowered others to seek change. You all, each and every one of you, and thousands and thousands more than I'm here today, you have demonstrated to the world that it is a person's moral obligation and social responsibility to protect a culture which provides an honorable and a dignified place in which to work. A culture originally established by my beloved father, T.A. DeMoulas. Foundation upon which this company was built, a foundation which all of you fought to preserve for the past 6 weeks. My father would be so very proud of each and every one of you, and especially proud in the pride that you all possess. I love you all. Let's take that pride and let's move forward doing what we love to do. Working together and serving our devoted customers. We'll get to work and we'll have lots of fun. I look at you all and I can't thank you enough. On behalf of my mother, my wonderful wife Maureen, and my children, my three sisters, Francis, Marianne, and Karen, and my brother-in-laws, Mike, Bobby, and Joe, and my sister's families, my nieces, and my nephews, we extend to each and every one of you our profound gratitude and our heartfelt love. We realize that thank you is not enough, and yet thank you is all that we can really say. We just hope that the depth and the sincerity of that statement will find its way to your hearts as you have touched ours. I love you all. I thank you very, very much. Stay well. Stay healthy. It's great to be together again. You're one of a kind. Let's have some fun. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.